All right, what's going on, everyone? Welcome to the stream. About to play some more Days Gone before I get ready to go to my friend's graduation. We can keep them safe. Where's my bike? Oh, it's back here.
Hey, Deacon.
Oh, I feel like I got limited mobility. I'm on the speed limit? Oh yeah, got me on the speed limit inside. Safe area.
Schizo, ready.
Coming. Remember where we're meeting. West of Oahu Lake.
Yeah, I'll be there.
Got a big jump coming up.
Deke, this is Lost Lake. You out there?
Hey, Ricky.
Fucking rules.
I'm looking for you. Finally got power back on to most of the camp, including my cabin.
Great. Hey,
I even found an old water heater that works. Guess I'm gonna get my hot shower, yeah?
Great.
Hey, where are you?
Look, Schizo and I, we're gonna get the det cord for those explosives, you know, to seal the caves, remember?
Yeah, but where? The only place around here with the det cord is...
Ricky, hey, you're cutting out. I can't hear you. I'll talk to you just as soon as we get back.
Hey, what are you doing?
What we're gonna do is go in through their goddamn back door.
On foot? You never told me we were going on foot.
Remember what happened the last time you took your noisy ass bike in there?
Good point.
Hey, they'll never even see us.
So, Iron Mike said that he sent you to parlay with Carlos.
Wait, the old man told you that? Yeah, sure. Okay. I guess there's no harm in you being in the know, seeing as how you and your bro are part of the camp now.
Well, it must have gone well, seeing as how we're just going in through what? What'd you call it? Their goddamn back door?
Yeah, everything finna go wrong. He probably finna turn on me.
Oh, yeah, it went swell. Like trying to negotiate with a barrel of monkeys all whacked out on PCP.
He's gonna pull a chain on me.
Long as we don't get caught tonight, the old man's treaty might just hold after all.
Even though Boozer and I just had a run-in with him at Rogue Camp.
Hey, Carlos said there was a mistake. Some rogue rippers. Get it? Anyway, he said it wouldn't happen again.
And you believe him?
What the hell do I know? I'm just one of Mike's flunkies, same as you. Shit. You hear that?
Yeah.
Yeah, we heard.
You think they're infected?
Yes, we're gonna find out. How'd you get through before?
Yeah, there used to be an old wooden ladder left by miners or spelunkers or some shit. Come on. Over here. Boost me up.
You boost me up.
You ready?
Yeah.
Go. Got it. Look around down there. See if that ladder's there somewhere. I'll take a look up here.
Okay, hurry it up. We gotta be in and out of Ripper territory before it gets light.
Yeah? Tell me something I don't know. Wolves! Look out!
I got him. Bam.
Ah!
take a shot to the face. Get off my damn. That's the last. Get off my mouth.
Schizo. Schizo, where the hell are you?
Hold on, hold on. I got it.
Finally. Jesus.
Worth some credits. Okay.
They go down to the shop, but can't, but tank a damn shotgun to the face.
Watch your head.
Got it.
I found a map in Mike's papers. Showing some of these old Forest Service trails.
I'm sure Iron Mike loves you rifling through his shit.
What the old man doesn't know won't hurt him.
Sure.
Anyways, you can see the trail's in bad shape. It was marked on the map as closed. You see that?
Yeah, a Ripper bonfire.
You ever seen one before?
No.
They call it a gathering. Heard they do all kind of messed up crap. Let's go around. I don't want any part of that.
How with that? I want to see it.
What? You got a death wish?
Not anymore. Look, I want to see for myself what these assholes go through, you know. Rest in peace, get low, all that shit.
Okay, okay. But you stick with me. We get separated, and we're in deep shit.
Following you.
I got my guns locked. They're probably worshiping a tree god or something.
Wait, hold up.
Take the logo off. Like, this is what he see through his mask. Now, that's dope. Yeah, I say that. Yeah, that was a nice photo.
Not like that.
Me either. That's why we gotta keep our heads down. We get caught out here, there ain't enough bullets to take them down.
I hear ya.
I got way more than enough bullets. I'm a one-man army. So he's not setting me up. That's good enough.
Jesus.
Get down. Shit. We gotta get off the road.
Yeah. Come on. We'll head cross country.
Sure you know where you're going?
It's me.
But you're sure this is the right way?
Yeah. Why?
I used to ride through here back in the day.
What?
My old lady used to work out here. There was a research lab east of Iron Butte Lodge. Anyway, I'd ride out here. I swear the transportation complex is back that way.
Let's just keep going. You'll see. It's this way.
Oh, wow. Yeah, he set me up. With his wannabe thug life ass.
What the fuck is that?
Rippers, they use air horns to attract freaks. Come on.
We are not here to start a war.
Give me a second.
We are here to start a war.
Oh, Jesus.
Somebody. Someone, please.
Come on.
Please.
Come on, we gotta go.
No. We're not leaving her to the freaks.
What? No.
Skizzo, we are not leaving.
This is not why we are here. Shit. Yeah, okay.
Okay, so you're not setting me up.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't trust his ass.
I got her! What?
Shh. Oh, they're finna convert her.
Ooh, legs are broken. She ain't going anywhere, bro.
She ain't going anywhere. You gotta leave her.
We gotta get a move on. Just do it.
Hey, sweetheart. It's gonna be okay.
Yeah, it's put her out of her misery.
It's fine. It's okay. It's okay.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm fine.
You did the right thing, you know.
Just drop it, Skizzo.
we've all had to do.
Drop it.
Yeah, I would put her out of her misery too. Yeah, I couldn't let her suffer like that. Or maybe.
Oh shit, get down, get down.
Wait, Jesus, what now?
Ooh, that's
a fucking horde.
No, that ain't no horde. What the fuck is it? Rippers.
Act like a whore.
Let's go. Let's go. They're batshit fucking crazy. You ever seen their leader, Carlos?
No.
He looks crazier than any of them. Got scars all over his back, arms, legs. And that's what I keep telling Mike. You can't have a treaty with crazy people.
I told you, Schizo, I'm not going against Iron Mike.
Come on, there's gotta be another way in.
Hey, hold up.
You just weak.
Let's take a look around.
What are you talking about?
Well, we have no idea what's in there, so let's look around. See if we can scavenge anything.
Yeah, okay, sure. Why not? Take a look around and see what we can find.
Not leaving the mission area.
Need scrap.
Yeah,
what do you think?
Scrap.
Try this door.
I can't open none of these hoods. Need some more scrap.
Wait. Slow down. You don't know what's in there.
You don't need them.
This time of night, it's gonna be clear. Don't worry.
Another bounty.
I never saw it. It was on me so fast.
Yeah, you suck. On the roof.
Yeah, that can happen.
Yeah, I guess. Hey, Deke. I owe you one. I mean it.
Forget it. Let's just go get the dead cord and get the hell out of here.
Yeah, you got it, brother.
Why are you messing with that box?
Won't open.
Why is this man glitch? Why are you going back? Oh my god. He's gonna run back to the box.
Can use this.
Okay. Damn.
Here, help me. We can get in through here.
Oh, I don't know.
Glitches need stitches. Quick.
Are we still going in there?
We got a choice.
Yeah, we already out here.
You ready?
Pull.
You get under, I'll hold it.
No, 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 you go. I got it. Go. Go, go, go. Okay. All right, hold it for me.
Ah, shit.
God damn it.
He knew what he was doing.
Yeah, it's jammed.
Pull.
Yeah, it's jammed. Okay. No, that's all right. All right, go around. I'll find a way to open the side door from here.
Here.
Deke! Deke!
Oh, shit.
Yes!
You want some? Triple H. Oh, you want to try to jump too? I'm a Debo.
Inside a warehouse with a bunch of pissed off newts. What do you think's going on?
We got through it though. Luckily, it was on the newts.
Not so hard. Here, the door's unlocked.
Jesus. You okay?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm perfectly fine.
Right? Come on. Yeah, let's just find the dead cords.
Let's grab all the ears. Everything that's locked.
Foreman's office is up there. That's where they'd keep it.
Ah, great. How are we gonna get up there?
Come on. I'll give you a boost.
Wait. You just want me to go first in case there's something up there.
Oh, you got me. Now, come on.
Yeah, okay.
Now you want to give me a boost.
All right, you ready?
Yeah.
Up. Okay, up. Oh, my God.
Okay, I'm up. Give me a sec.
Find something I can use to climb up.
Got here. A big box right now.
Watch your head.
That did it.
Hey,
This has got to be it. Bingo. Here, hold this open while I grab it.
Why don't I just grab it? Why don't you still don't trust me?
As a matter of fact, I do. Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
That's all we came there for? Just one piece?
Schizo, I just want to say thank you.
Nah, man.
For coming out here with me. Helping out.
Jesus, just...
No, I mean it. I mean, we weren't exactly welcome at Lost Lake.
Just drop it, okay?
Rocked. All right, so once we get back to camp, why don't you look? What are you doing?
He did just finna turn on me.
I'm sorry, brother.
I knew it. I was right on my first get-go. He was turning on me. Oh, shit.
Do you know who I am?
R.I.P.?
No. I thought rivers don't have names. We are on the path. My followers. My followers have all given up their names. Except for me. For now.
Uh-huh. Carlos. Jesse, what the fuck?
I kept my name, and I kept my memories of how you and Boozer and Jersey Jim helped me down. Well, Jack took a torch to my back.
Jesse, that was a long time ago. We didn't really... Oh!
Oh, yeah.
Oh, the hell, blowtorch look on the arm.
It's okay. I also remember something else I learned that day. Something important. Everything about you. Everything that makes you who you are. Oh... It can be burned away. Until nothing remains but your name. That's what the freaks are, you know. I learned that too. That's why we need to be just like them.
Okay. If we're gonna do this, you're gonna talk me to death.
Oh. We are gonna do this. Deacon St. John. We're not gonna do this alone, no, are we?
No! No, you!
We're not gonna do this without Boozer, are we?
We gotta finish this together, the three of us.
No, no!
Who's got plans?
Oh, I'm gonna tenderize down.
And what? About a dozen to go. Maybe more. What are the odds? The three of us, you, me, Boozer, still alive, brought together here at the end of the world.
What the fuck have you done to Boozer?
Oh, he's not here yet, but he will be soon enough.
What now?
Mm.
really fuck. Oh, this old girl. Yeah, we saved.
It is you. I saw them bring you in.
Lisa.
No. That's not my name.
Is she gonna free us?
I'm on the path. I don't have a name anymore. None of us do. Everyone I ever cared about is dead.
Lisa. Listen to me.
Oh, do you Lisa. Know
why we want to be like them? Like the freaks?
No.
It's because they don't remember what they've lost. Who they've lost.
That arm ought to be like fired up. How fucked up is it? Gotta cut it off just like Boozer. Some more folks. You ain't catching me, son. I wonder where Lisa went.
Got it.
Like, wow, like he really had to say, got it.
Bonfire, where the hell? calls the bonfire.
Where is his stuff? Is it right here? Can't squeeze through there, and this door can't open. Oh my god, gang. We need some consistent rules. I gotta go through the front. Come on. I thought all my stuff inside. I guess not. So happy about a hat.
I'll take that.
Oh, Go to sleep.
Got a question for you. What's the deal? Huh? You just drag people in here, fuck with them, steal their shit, and then what, take it all and throw in the bonfire out there? Is that the idea? Jesus Christ. Oh, hello. Yeah. Got another question for you. Where's my cut?
What?
My cut, my leather jacket, my fucking leather jacket. Who took it?
Don't know.
Okay.
Wait, he just left. You just took it and left not long ago. Join us, brother.
Really?
This is it. Which way? Which way? He just left. These are fresh.
I am on the path.
I follow the path. There he is.
Yeah, you're gonna die today, boy. Ain't even got no bullets.
Do me a favor. Take that shit off.
Yeah. We will cut away your soul. Yeah.
Thanks.
Cut that away.
Get low, asshole.
Just gotta make it towards the exit. You took all my goddamn ammo. Let's see you rescue.
Oh,
Oh, now I can go through it.
You will never be found.
No!
No! Motherfucker!
Cut, cut.
Lisa, listen to me. Okay, they know you freed me. It's not safe here. So come on, come
no.
on. Fine, don't come with me, but you can't stay here. You have to run because they will kill you. Do you understand me?
Yeah.
Go! As you can.
Should have stayed with Deke in the first place.
Keep moving no matter what. Go.
On mine.
Got my weapons, bitches. My bullets.
There we go.
Most of my bullets. All right, everybody, it's time for me to head out to this graduation real quick. I thank y'all for watching the stream. If you're not following me on Twitch, follow me on Twitch at gmoney0505 and follow me on Twitter at Moneygram Squad. I will catch y'all later. Peace. We'll be right back.